One, two, and Quinton kicks out one more time. Axel Stone did not do enough to keep Quinton Erickson down. Axel Stone looks like he's going for a submission maneuver. He goes for the figure four leg lock. Axel Stone really wrenching it in. Trying to slow down Quinton Erickson. If you slow him down, you slow down his power. The crowd is trying to get Quinton riled up. The crowd looks like Quinton about to break out of it. Quinton lifts the leg of Axel Stone off. And he gets out. Quinton gets out of the figure four. And he totally botches by tripping on his own foot. What a waste of getting the crowd all amped up. Axel Stone with a big punch to the face. Another huge jab to the face by Axel Stone. And a DDT by Axel Stone. Showing off that muscular, sexy, well-defined body of Axel Stone. And going for the pin, one more. One. And a quick kick out by Quinton Erickson. Axel should have went for the pin immediately. Axel throwing Quinton to the ropes. Drives his shoulder into the face of Quinton Erickson. More kick to the face by Axel Stone. Axel Stone going for the pin. One, two, and Quinton kicks out one more time. Not enough. Not enough, Axel. You can't put him away like that. You have to do so much more. Quinton Erickson is way too strong for such simple moves like that. Axel Stone choking Quinton more. Axel Stone going for a beautiful release German suplex by Axel Stone. After every big move, this guy has got to let you know he is so strong and so fine. So good at what he does. Quinton Erickson gets up immediately. A burst of energy by Quinton Erickson and a big boot to the face. Quinton Erickson now throws Axel Stone to the rope. And he gave him the street sweeper! Quinton Erickson with the street sweeper! That could be it! What is he wasting the time for? Go for the pin! That could be it! He could be going to the World Class Championship match! And Axel Stone kicked out! Axel Stone kicked out of the street sweeper! Quinton Erickson, he's gotta be all out of ideas right now! German suplex! Quinton Erickson right now! Go in front of the pin! And a rope break! I can't believe Axel Stone kicked out of the street sweeper. And Quinton grabs the neck again. And looks like he's going to try to end the match right now. Axel Stone finds his way out and a kick to the groin. And a headshot. Headshot by Axel Stone. That could be it. That could be it. One, two, three. Axel Stone has done it. Axel Stone. Oh, wow. Axel Stone is going to the World Class Championship match. The way he did it just now with a kick to the groin and then a headshot is pretty dishonorable, but he's going to the World Class Championship match. And I gotta say, I'm happy for him, but the fans are not in favor of what he just did. So it looks like it's gonna be Axel Stone, Storm Peters, and Adam Bishop for the World Class Championship match at Full Force. I'm excited. I'm really excited about this match. I cannot wait till Full Force now, because it's going to be so great, so wonderful. But anyway, that wraps up episode 3 of FSCW Ferocity. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. Have a great night.